The man behind the racist attack is scheduled for a court appearance next week. Peyton Gendron will appear in U.S. District Court in Buffalo on the federal charges against him. He previously pleaded guilty to state murder charges. Meanwhile, his federal trial is set to begin in September of next year. The Department of Justice is seeking the death penalty. A bicycle.